Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on trimming a video on the iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On the video that you would like to trim, tap Edit in the top right corner. Then, on the editing page, you can just drag the edges of the clip to where you would like it to start and end. If you tap play, you can play your selection to make sure it's the correct selection. When you are happy with it, tap done in the bottom right corner. You now have two saving options. You can choose to save video as new clip, which will keep the original video and save this clip as a separate clip. Or you can choose Save Video, which will replace the original video with your trimmed clip. I chose Save Video as New Clip. And as you can see, I now have two videos, the original and the clip I just trimmed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.